high school football lives here. Future stars shine bright under the lights. Now, WTAE takes the field with Operation Football.
And good evening and welcome to our Operation Football studios. It is week five. We're more than halfway through the regular season. See how your school fared on this Friday with scores rolling below on the Action Sports Ticker. Now to our game of the week, and it's a battle of unbeatens. We're talking Central Catholic and Seneca Valley. Central Catholic ball to start things off. The Vikings go to Luigi Lista Brinza. He bounces outside and bounces outside again down the sidelines at Highmark Stadium. In the end zone for the Central Catholic touchdown, Vikings on the board. Seneca Valley tries to answer, but the ground game is stopped by the number one defense in Quad A. Not only do they stop the ground game, but the Seneca Valley air attack is also squashed. Zach DeLuca coming up with a big sack there and a big celebration as well. When Central got the ball back, J.J. Constantino running the bootleg finds Graham Andamitis, who avoids a couple of tackles and scores. And that sends the student body into a frenzy. But they really go nuts when Constantino calls his own number near the goal line, follows his blockers, and goes into the end zone. Central Catholic rolls past Seneca Valley tonight, 42-0.
That's the thing we do here at Central. We run the ball, and we're going to run it down your throat. We finally got to open up because they were sucking up, and it just feels great to get the three touchdowns to board and beat Seneca Valley.
Pine Richlands is a good football team. They got a great quarterback and a great tailback, so we're going to have to be ready again.